Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we're playing Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. So I have all these unlocks because I got like the special edition infinite XP booster. I like that. 800 credits.
I am
like
not
that.
A liar. I have killed thousands.
Is that Batista?
I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined.
Jesus.
I have stolen children from parents.
Oh, that's not good.
Wives from husbands.
Why?
Wiped out entire generations.
Is this Taken?
But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself.
He's holding a head. He's holding a human head.
I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel.
I don't like the way he looks at me.
I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees.
It's starting off real dream, hot right now. Okay.
A woman's voice asked me.
Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?
He wants a country.
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land.
I feel like you're not like Moses because you're making cocaine.
We came here.
I don't think he was
the
doing
coca
that.
Fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream.
This is like, what's the show on Netflix?
Of creating a narco state.
Narcos.
The
great
nation
show.
Of Santa Blanca.
The fact that he has all these tattoos on his face. I heard someone say when you get a tattoo on your face, you've literally given up on having any sort of normal social interaction in life. Okay.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia.
Perfect. Blowing stuff up.
Two embassy guards were injured and blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval.
Oh, Ricky.
My friend.
Oh, no.
Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal.
Jesus.
Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it.
My God, this game hasn't even started yet.
For the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel.
Let's run them.
Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel.
Uh-huh.
They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit.
Okay, I get down.
Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species.
Jesus.
The new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade.
Perfect.
With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the U.S. and Canada.
Good.
The only
selling
way
all
to stop
kinds
Santa
of drugs.
Blanca
That's
for good
great.
Is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece.
There was someone
the cartel
hanging.
Is organized into four operations: production, smuggling,
Elio,
Nita security, Flores, and influence.
El Muro, and Cardinal.
At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes. Boss of bosses, El Sueño.
The dream. The Bolivian dream. Okay, so it seems like before we even get started with like, these are the controls. Like, I've killed people, but I'm not a liar. I'll tell you the truth about it, and then I'll kill you too. It's like, this is very heavy. Thanks, Ubisoft. I'm like terrified already. If you can't tell, I'm playing in the dark right now. It's 12:24 because I got my ring light over here, which is it's real hot. Okay, what is it? Male or female? Let's go male. I'll try to make me face Asian, Caucasian, Blade. Oh, I thought Blade would be black. I got Rock or Beetle. I'm more of a beetle, okay? Where's the afro? I need an afro. I'll rock a ponytail. It's the closest thing to what I have. Okay. Face paint. Screaming Eagles? Nah. Santa Muerte. I can just be Papa Shango. Yes. Tap me up.
All my friends are heathens. Take it slow.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. I don't need all that. Body details. Okay. Clothes. Tops. Give me that tank. I worked for those arms, so I need to have them out. Sun's out. A gun's out. I don't know what any of this means. I like the AB sound. Looks cool. I'm a witch doctor, baby. I want those so bad. Fine. Black jeans, no knee pads. I'm just kicking it. I wonder if the different sizes of the zippers or the different sizes of the backpack actually determine like what you can carry. I guess I'll find out here in a minute. Gender physical traits cannot be changed after this step. Do you want to proceed?
Yes. Ubisoft Paris production. Another one.
Yes. Yes. Is that Drake's chick from Uncharted?
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I'll take him out for you.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years.
Okay.
Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
This is stuff that I couldn't
do. About you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down.
So intense.
There was talk you were involved?
We can't talk about it.
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
Ghost.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Nah.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
Yeah. Turn it right back around on you.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible up humans are capable
That's
of
cursing.
When there's zero repercussions.
Let's beep that. That's
but
fine.
Let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
El Sueño.
So, okay, so if you haven't watched Narcos and you're old enough to watch Narcos, you should watch Narcos, because it's fantastic.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Kingslayer.
Are we considered the contingent of locals?
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Atari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him.
I feel like this is legit just Narcos, which I'm totally fine with.
Four soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Atari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization.
Okay.
They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Let's talk.
Amaru.
Let's go.
You found him.
Yeah, let's do him in.
Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas.
Oh, he's a good guy.
Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government.
Okay.
Amaru must be saved.
So let's get him.
If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there's a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I thought he just explained that.
I'll put
they
a
know
call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee.
Don't call me Yankee.
Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
I don't like being called Yankee. Don't do that.
Ghost Recon.
Wildlands. So is Tom Kendall Clancy still writing books, or does he only just write video games? I can shoot. Whoops.
Frag out. Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
Ooh, that's cool. Okay. I can tell him to go. Okay, got the controls down. Yeah, come on. Oh, hell yeah. My God. That's awesome. I thought they were gonna shoot that guy. This thing is going fast downhill. It's okay, so let's say we're playing Ghost Recon, so we want to go like recon, but some of you may know, there's times when your boy doesn't like going recon, and I just want to shoot everything real fast and make a big scene. But then also, my face is painted like Jack Skellington. If it's Ghost Recon, maybe it's like my face is painted like that because I'm a ghost. But then also, the guy we're looking for, he is easily spottable, considering he's got tattoos, I would assume from head to toe. He's wearing a suit, and he had all the tattoos on his face and the back of his head. So we're in the area. Let's get out. Okay, it was square.
The drone is up.
And then down to zoom. Okay, actually just tapping down. Say the word in what? Oh, you can engage. Okay, so sync shot. Okay, acquiring.
Ready to fire.
So then do that. Do your sync shot. Drone should be good to go now. Okay, so if I tap X, okay, just go. Jesus. Okay, so sync shot. There we go. Okay, so I can sync shot, and then I hold X, and then he'll just shoot him. Okay.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Ready. Hold it. Open fire. That's one tango down.
How do I let go of? Okay. Oh no. Whoops. Whoops. He screamed, but I don't see anybody else. Can I shoot them? Jesus. Get down behind this. Bye. You can't get me? What? Oh, crap. Fall back. You fall back. So, when I'm up against the wall... Oh, I just have hella guns. We're just gonna run in. Okay, here we go. Can I slide? Nope, I can just run and lay on the ground. Okay, can I have this? Let me have this. Okay, supplies. Tell the bros. Anybody out here? No. Doesn't look like it.
I'm engaging tangles.
Nice. Okay, so when I shoot, they'll shoot if they're synced up. Okay, all right. Send the drone. Who else is here? Nobody? Looks like nobody. Where are you going? You coming through? Are you coming through? Is he dead? I thought that I could melee him and not kill him. Why would I not be able to melee him and have him not die? Fine, whatever. Here we go, now that we know what we're doing, kind of. We can pop this drone.
Deploying drone.
Sync on him. Is he hacky-sacking? Okay, nah, no crossing. When I get this guy. Nice. Moving in quietly.
Hey, we got a narco.
Shh.
There, in the watchtower.
Nope, shh, hush.
We're good.
Yeah, we are. In the watchtower. Sing it. You know what we're gonna do? Bye.
Weapons free. Tango down.
Okay. Tango down. Okay, I see two.
Contact. Sandbag in place.
I really should have reloaded and waited, but it's fine. Sink.
Ready. Call the shot.
Alright. Well, I gotta find one first.
Fire. Hell.
Did he miss? Did we miss? You know what? We're just gonna go down there. We're gonna go down there. Why? Because that's way easier than what's happening right now. Okay, here we go. And crouching. Is everybody dead? Did they get him? Oh, hey, buddy. Get up. Bye. Grab him. Do it. Interrogate. Do it.
Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing.
He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who with us. People like you.
Okay. Give me a truck. Give me a truck. Or a Jeep. I'll take a Jeep. Get in, boys. Nope. Oh, my bad. Or should I just go this way? Let's see. There's got to be a road down there. Yeah, I see it. I see it. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, God. Come on. We're good. Ghost Recon, baby. We're fine. Look at it. Nope, not that way. Okay. Yeah, nice. Shortcut. Ghost Recon shortcut. Ghost Recon. Off-road edition. Ooh. Whoops. Sorry, bro. My God. What's down there? I'll just drive down there. Okay. This is perfect. Don't roll, don't roll, don't roll, don't roll. Ghost Recon. Ghost Recon. Ghost Recon. Off-road edition. What's the off-road race that they do every year? The rally? It's my rally car.
Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
Sink on them, sink on them, sink on them.
Ready to engage.
Got it.
I got one narco. The barn, inside.
Okay, that's fine. Hush, 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 hush. Oh, I should have grabbed him. I should have grabbed him. Shh. 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 Jesus. I was going to try to grab him. Wait for your teammates to heal you. They can revive you once per fight. Okay, they're coming. I just wanted to see if I could get up, sneak up on him and grab him. Okay. Nice. Nice. Come on, come on, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here.
Keep quiet.
Uh-huh. Ooh. You know what? You know what? And just in case. Sorry, guy. No blood. No blood on the close-up kill. Okay, here we go, here we go. Open up. Bro, we got you. Come on.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Let's take a helicopter. Ooh, but what is this? Something shiny. Pick up ammo. I'll take this. Yeah, let's... why not? Drive the helicopter. Why not? Get in. Everybody get in. I feel like you guys should probably sit inside the helicopter. That's just me, though. Come on. Am I moving? I don't want to turn. I want to go straight. I'm very confused. There we go. Just move fast. Okay. Up, up, up. Up, 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 up. All right, we're good. We're good. Da 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 da. Ghost Recon. I'm surprised these guys haven't fallen off the helicopter. Just swaying with it, sitting on the edge. Like I'd be terrified. F that. Ghost Recon. Ooh, I'm gonna crash. I may crash the helicopter. Can we tilt down? I would love to just go straight. Halt! 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 Yeah. Put it on the ground. There we go. Nice. We made it, guys.
Hola.
¿Cómo estás? I brought him back.
Are you hurt?
I brought him back. You trust me now? You should trust me. Because you should trust me.
Gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they got questioning me.
They put a hurt on.
Let us see.
Did they put a hurt in me?
The talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
I can imagine
being, we need more intel.
Like, legitimately tortured
we'll
by someone.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn yes, over every man. Rock.
Ghost Recon.
There were 4 people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last 2 were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency, and La Yuri worked as a nurse.
Oh, no.
It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable.
What?
A love like no other.
What?
One day, a Buchan named La Plaga walked into the ER. All shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car.
Jesus.
And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And
what?
Most of all, they know how to inflict that pain.
Oh my god!
That's what they do in Itaqua province. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight.
My god.
They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Jesus! Let's do this then. Ooh, bike. Yes! Come on, guys. Ghost Recon. Ghost Recon. Over the river and through the woods. To grandmother's house we go. Da, 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 da. Out of the way. Ooh. Come on, squeeze through. Oh, just break it. Hell yes. Hell yeah. If I can just break everything, then I'm set. Gold, baby.
Nomad, I've got Pacatorian.
Pick up some speed. Break it down. Nice. Okay. Get over the thing. Drive. Nice. Okay. I will say that I do like that I can just cut through stuff and kind of make my own path. I don't have to go the exact path that the game is telling me if I don't want to. That always irks me in video games when it's very mountainous terrain, but I have to go a certain way. And it's like, dude, this is going to take me like 7 minutes to get over here. Let me just cut through everything. And riding the motorcycle is kind of really fun right now. Is this all bad guys? Am I in bad guy territory? I think I am, because all I see is red. Okay. Oh, there's my guys. Drone inside the building.
Drone is airborne.
Ah. Don't look at the drone. Don't look at the drone. Shh. Shh. Hush. Hush. You didn't see anything. You didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. I don't know why I'm whispering. I feel more stealthy when I'm whispering as well. Shh. 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 There it is. Come on. Come through. They're all around now? Dang it. So I gotta hold square. I like to just press square. Oh, God. Are they all coming through for me? Oh, Jesus. Okay. All right, I'm sorry.
I'm opening fire.
Yeah, go ahead. Shoot somebody. I'll stay with you over here. Let's go over this way. We're being hunted, but they don't see us. Oh, God. Jesus. Okay, that's fine. Investigate it. Oh no. Oh, they're attacking the rebels that we just set free. So that's good. Oh Jesus. Nope. I'm just gonna chill over here and wait a second. My god. Okay. I can't aim around buildings. I need to stop being hunted. If I just leave, does that fix everything? Oh, where? Got you. Here we go. I want a bike. It's fine. We'll take this. Get in. Lots of kilometers to go. Is this thing in the way? Move. Dang it. Fine. You know what we'll do then? I don't know how well this thing is going to do off-roading. But I guess we're going to find out. Sorry, guys. I don't know if they can drive this bad boy up a mountain. But. Okay. Through the fields. Here we go. Yeah. Go up. Nice. All right, let's cut through here then. Let's just run a 5K. Run it out. We got 2 more kilometers to go. Through the woods with a bunch of guns and a painted face. Ooh, motorcycles. Okay, I see them. Let me get to them. Oh, they're so close. Yes. Bust through the fence. Nice. Jesus. Okay. There we go. So many kilometers left to drive. Okay, I'm good. I want to break free. Passing a ranch. Move, please, sir. Clearly going somewhere very important. But a very important date. I'm very late for a very important date. What is that? Alice in Wonderland? Is it coming towards me? It's going away from me. Okay, let's go. I don't give a heck. Oh, my God. Well. Time to order an assault. Do it. Do it. Come on. Just shoot the driver. Nice. Yeah. Perfecto. What? Are you gonna be okay? Knock him out. Out. There it is. Perfect.